Through her use of authentic Eastern Messiah's materials.